shall not hear the bittern cry in the wild sky where he is lain. Nor voices of the sweeter birds above the wailing of the rain. Nor shall he know when loud march blows through slanting snows her fanfare shrill, blowing to flame the golden cup of many an upset daffodil. But when the dark owl leaves the moor and pastures poor with greedy weeds, perhaps you'll hear her low at morn, lifting her horn in pleasant mead.